the middle of a maximum security prison in Central America, here in Dominican Republic. One thing I've realized is that they don't have a warden, they have a pastor. God is doing so much work here. The warden is their pastor. It's unbelievable to see the transformation that's happening in prisoners' lives. It is, I'm telling you, I've never seen anything like it, and I don't know if I'm gonna talk about this all the time or not at all. Because it's frustrating. I don't even know what to say. It's unbelievable. But God's saving people. He's transforming lives. And I say I'm speechless, but I keep blabbing on about it. So I don't know. This is amazing.
Quiero enseñar lo que ustedes acaban de ver.